Felicity, I welcome you, their family and friends, to this beautiful location as we gather for a very special event. We have come to witness Geoff and Felicity give themselves in marriage. Today's ceremony marks a starting point, a new beginning in a relationship that has already been established. Geoff and Felicity are declaring to each other and to those who witness their intentions and commitment to the future of their relationship. This commitment also extends to Alyssa and Payson. As in before today, you will continue to provide your children with a loving, caring, safe, stable and secure family environment in which they can grow. Marriage means a man and a woman living together faithfully, loving one another and trusting one another's love. It calls for a preparedness to give and take, a willingness to forgive and to be forgiven. It means that sharing together the joys as well as sorrows. It's growing together in a closer and richer bond of love. Marriage is a communion of souls and a community of selves. Therefore, marriage is a solemn yet joyful act which should not be entered into lightly or thoughtlessly. Marriage requires sincerity and honesty so that each may respect the other. It is in this spirit that Geoff and Felicity are to be married today.
For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back, and every day. Every moment and every breath you take, I choose you.
Don't wanna miss you tonight, and I don't.
you can't fight the tears that ain't coming.